It is rush hour as thousands of passengers leave the capital city for their villages. Taxi and bus parks are bustling with heavy traffic coupled with high fares as many people try to make it in time for the festivities. At around 10 a.m., we were already in Arua Park to ascertain the travel situation. To our dismay, many passengers were stuck with their luggage, with their hopes cast in one baby coach bus that was available and other buses, which they were told were still on the way coming to Kampala.
Right here, very early in the morning, but we don't know where we are going. They told us to first wait, but up to now the bus is not arrived.
Today I came here at 8. I just want to send some things to the village, but no vehicles are going there. We are all stranded here, so I don't know how we are going to manage.
Intrigued to find out what possible reasons could explain these lengthy delays that characterize slow traffic movements across all taxi and bus parks, it was found out that the poor road networks and traffic congestion rooted this.
That kind of problems in these bad roads. So maybe you change or you talk to our guys who are responsible to work on those bad roads.
As if the traffic delays are not enough, taxi and bus drivers are concerned to the latter by the drift in the number of people traveling this festive season, which is extremely low in contrast to the vehicles available and in the past years. With this at hand, many taxis were just stationary in the parks but could not take the passengers. Sulaiman Kawoya, an official with Old Taxi Park Management Committee, explains that there are restrictions that have to be abound regardless of the dire needs at a particular time.
We have restrictions whereby one can use only one route. If you are working on Jinja Road, stay on Jinja Road for a year. Unless when we are having a special, you have to get orders from the authorities so that you can use that route which is not yours.
The authorities of all the parks we visited today in the city are pessimistic about the traffic jam question changing now, and their hopes stand in patience until when the situation is resolved. Transport fares doubled up relatively to different destinations. For instance, from Kampala to Pakwach and Zombo, it is 70,000 shillings, up from 40,000 shillings, whereas from Kampala to Arua, it's 80,000 shillings by bus. These are, however, projected to rise even higher in the subsequent days. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.